Because you know what? I'm not doing well. Life is actually pretty shit. And look at me. I've gone this whole page without using the L word once so far. But looking at it objectively, realistically, I'd say that I still love you. And I'm kind of afraid I won't ever really stop.